Penrose.
Mr Speaker, some 4 years ago, there was an inquiry announced into the progress of golden visas, which had been potentially misallocated. Can the Foreign Secretary confirm that anybody who is on her list, and I commend her on her ever-growing list of oligarchs that she is sanctioning, anybody on that list who becomes sanctioned will have any golden visas that they may have been granted in the past summarily revoked?
Foreign Secretary.
Well, Mr Speaker, they won't be able to travel.
Very good.